lot of mid-air collisions. Some guys would get mixed up, pilots, and they'd start flying the wrong direction and so on. But the scary part, both for Rich, is just getting through all of that.
Did it get easier or harder as you flew more missions?
I just, like I said, I was scared to death, but those were not good days.